Thursday's evening session at the U13 Dubai Intercontinental Football Cup was another high-scoring session, with 39 goals scored in the 12 matches that were played. Inter Milan made it 2 wins out of 2 as they defeated Portuguese giants FC Porto 2-1. Porto are yet to find their feet in this tournament as they're still searching for their first win. The other Group A encounter saw Wakatake FC continue their impressive start to this tournament as they beat Al Nassr SC of the UAE 2-1. Inter remain top of Group A with 6 points from a possible 6. Wakatake FC lie in 2nd position with 4 points, Porto occupy 3rd spot and Al Nassr lie bottom of the Group A table. Al Wahda FC of Group B sprang another surprise by claiming a point against Levante Azzurro of Italy, having already held Barcelona to a draw earlier in this tournament. FC Barcelona made amends after their somewhat shaky start by running out convincing 3-0 winners against ZFC of Egypt. Barcelona lead Group B courtesy a superior goal difference to that of Levante Azzurro. In third position is Al Wahda with 2 draws out of 2, and yet to open their account is ZFC of Egypt. Celta continue their 100% record in the tournament by producing another clinical display in their Group C encounter against Spanish soccer schools B, winning the contest by 2-0. In a topsy-turvy encounter, Pyramids FC managed to hold on to secure a 3-2 victory against Al Ain FC, which gave them their first points of the tournament. Celta lie top of Group C. Pyramids FC have crept up to second in the table, level on points with Spanish soccer schools B, but having a better goal difference, Al Ain FC occupy 4th spot. Moving on to Group D, Real Madrid followed their 3-0 win in the morning session with a 4-0 win against Ajman Club in the evening session. The Canadian Academy of Football narrowly edged Al Wasl FC 1-0 to open their account in the tournament. Madrid are outright leaders of Group D, followed by Al Wasl FC. The Canadian Academy of Football sit in 3rd place, while Ajman Club are still waiting to get their first points on the board. Arsenal flattered to deceive yet again as they went down 3-2 against Spanish Soccer Schools A, who continued their impressive start to this tournament. Al Fateh SC of Saudi Arabia, the club that had held Arsenal to a draw in the morning session, beat Maldives 5-0 in the evening session. Spanish Soccer Schools A sit pretty at the top of Group A, Al Fateh come in 2nd, followed by Arsenal and Maldives respectively. Group F saw Bayern Munich and JEF United play out an entertaining 2-2 draw. The other Group F match also ended in a draw, with Muscat Academy and Shabab Al Ahly Dubai finishing the match 1-1. Bayern and JEF occupy 1st and 2nd positions in the group respectively, the former having scored more goals than the latter. Goals scored is what separates Shabab Al Ahly Dubai in 3rd and Muscat Academy in 4th as well. We hope you enjoyed live proceedings on OnePlay Sports of Day 1 of the U13 Dubai Intercontinental Football Cup. Stay tuned for more action from Friday and Saturday coming your way.